When was it, was there a moment when you realized that I have a problem? Or did it have to hit you, did someone have to hit you over the head with it?
I knew I had a problem, but I didn't want to admit to it. I went to rehab when I was very, well not young, when I was early 20s, signed myself out because I didn't believe that I had a problem. And then when I turned 30 and still was dealing with it, I knew that I had a huge problem and had to take care of it.